Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Naruto Storm 4, Boruto's Tale. Last time, Naruto got kidnapped, it's time to try and rescue him.
Are you ready?
It's time to do this.
I can only send a certain number of people to them within me.
We're the strongest ninja in the world right now.
Boruto, take this.
What is this?
Boruto! Mom. Boruto.
I'm going to bring Dad back. I promise.
Sarada, Mitsuki, take care of everyone for me.
Boruto, bring your father home.
You're a tough one. We've only been able to pull out this much so far.
Sorry. But we ninja don't go down that easily. You too? Why?
A lot happened. He's a ninja now.
Quotation marks.
I feel like I'm looking at one of my shadow clones.
I look a lot cooler now, don't I?
More than before.
I guess you did glance at the old me a few times, huh?
I'm sorry. From now on?
You don't need to change a thing.
Huh?
Just, whenever you have time to see me, don't just scold me. Tell me about your past, too.
Yeah.
Inferior creatures.
And we get to play as a new character, technically. Not in the series. Because it's just Gaara. God, I kinda like him having the smaller gourd.
Begins.
He's very powerful. Don't show him even the slightest open.
I got it.
You're nothing but a little cockroach to me. Go and scatter into the shadows.
Now. His attacks cover a wide range. Yeah. We can catch his opening. Victory will be ours.
Too slow.
I'm ready. Whatever it
takes. You're pushing me back. But how?
know what to do, Brian.
I'm ready. Don't miss this chance. I've got your back.
So long.
Do whatever it takes to win. Guess I'll use this.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Burn it all away. I figured out all your attacks. Now I just need to corner you.
The victor has been decided.
Now, let's corner him.
It's not gonna be that easy, though.
How? You're all just cockroaches. How dare you! Shinshiki! Lord Momoshiki!
Now, Lord Momoshiki, it seems that the time has come for you to devour my chakra. Just like my attendant once entrusted his power to me. Don't hesitate.
Of course not.
This is the vilest power in existence.
The power of the gods, which none of you will ever possess.
The power of the gods?
Guess we'll just have to teach him. But ninja... stronger than gods!
Yeah.
Actions, free yourself from your bonds and counterattack, ninjutsu twice, and secret factor. Sadly, this is the worst version of the Kurama Susanoo. Granted, it does have the cooler ninjutsu being real.
Kaguya was no more than a weakling who feared me. I embody true strength. I stand at the very top.
Is that all you have to say? If you're really that strong, then how about proving it? To us, you still look even weaker than Kaguya was.
Embrace.
Don't miss this chance!
Don't underestimate me!
Believe in your teacher. Because deep down, you're a strong ninja.
I lost to Naruto, but you could beat him someday.
Rasengan?
Yeah, but it's no normal Rasengan. It's a Rasengan with a sudden change in chakra nature that makes it disappear.
So what? I can see right through all of your childish tricks. They are useless against me. And I can't believe you would entrust your last hope to that boy. Are all ninja really this stupid? Look at his arms. They're shaking. You really think those arms can do anything to me?
Well, it's my first time fighting this kind of battle. And honestly, I'm scared. My whole body's shaking. But my dad and the others are used to this kind of stuff. That's what turned them into such awesome ninja. Which means it's my turn now. I'm a ninja. Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf. And I'll never stop being a ninja!
Maggot. How dare you attempt to plead your case to me? I don't listen to maggots!
You're gonna win.
I'm still sad. The one thing that took out from the actual movie was Kitasuke firing all those jutsu into him and him doing nothing. It makes that attack Boruto uses so much better.
Time to pulverize!
I'm gonna beat you! And then we're all going home together! This is it!
One throw? Sure.
Pretty bad.
You're mine.
If I miss this chance, then I'll be a poor excuse for a ninja.
You're mine, fool. You're mine.
Oh, whoops.
can do this, no matter what!
Actually, I didn't see all our friends, so I'm not getting that one. Oh well.
Just as planned.
Unless it allows me to do a retry.
Time to teach you just how different we are. You inferior creature!
Got more in there, right?
Naruto. How much?
This is insane. That's a team combination attack.
I'm not gonna lose here!
Go!
Battle results, yes, it's hard to get, but I've done it.
We won this battle. The definition of a true ninja will never change, even if it's your kid.
Naruto. Yeah. Things are different from the Fourth Sage. Now the Hokage's right here. So I can watch you grow. Now and forever.
Nice moment. Yeah, I didn't get it. Cause I had to do all of them.
You're up next, kid.
It feels weird.
Do your best.
But yeah, that's the end, but not the end of the Let's Play. There's still one more thing I need to do, and I will show roughly how to unlock it. Another credits, but I'm skipping it. You already know my thoughts. But I'll tell you my thoughts on Boruto. So still.
Here lies a nameless scroll.
Right, go with this.
Recorded within is a story that has yet to reach its ending. A young boy following in the footsteps of a man who united the world. Sometimes they move together, sometimes they move apart. But they never stop moving forward. The young ninja's path has yet to end. But someday it will gain a name. And when it does, the boy will look back on his path. Therefore, this story has no name. It's still just the story of a nameless ninja.
Slight difference than the ending of the main story, but and this is what we're needing to think. So we need to beat to that one first. But yeah. Honestly, I'm not too bothered by it, like, overall. Like, it's great, but it's so short, which kind of decreases in value. We don't need to go up down there, we need to go up here. I don't know which one, if it is actually just talking to Shikamaru, or if it's... Okay, if it is, Okay, so yeah, it's actually Shikamaru's.
I believe it's a Master Boruto.
There's actually, we'll skip this because it's not too huge.
This is the first. I'll give you a simple.
Forget.
Yeah, I guess it'd be quicker if I let.
And yeah, we need to fight everyone here in D, C, B, A, and S rank. I'll be doing this off screen except for the final battle. Because A, that one's unique. And B, well, you guys should see it. And that's what I'm planning to do. So, this is Inazuma signing off.